This seemed to start working.
This is working? Okay, good.
Yeah. Man, I call the free internet did not beat my body. Six. Yes, I am. Another day upon a struggle.
How's that feeling?
Okay.
Maybe you should probably try more like stabilizing, like better for your back, and then trying to do like overhead raises, punches, stuff like that. Just put the weights on your arms.
Let me do that after.
That would probably be better for
me. Let me try that after. So we try that after, because this is working. I don't know if that's going to work. Yeah. I go on, Kevin. What are you doing? They are punished struggling. Is it? I told you, I'm not coming because the idiot transportation company will come here. So what are you doing, Kevin? Okay, which is right, you have to do that sometime, you know, you see me? I'm gonna stay up on it, I go on. Do what I'm supposed to do, cause only me can stop me, you know. That me tell people, you know, only me can stop me. And only me can be my downfall. I to get there, you know, day by day, you see me? As me say, you know, I go up more overnight. Day by day, I get there, you see me? So me have to give thanks for that. Because it could have not happened none at all, but as me say, day by day, it happened. Man, see me, give thanks, brother, you know. Why the internet a beat my body, man? I must see through it free, make it a go on soon. Have a way I deal with it. Right, today, a whole heap of pain today. So I'm gonna figure out the pill star. It's kind of rough for me, you know. Let me get you. I never give up, you know. Never make nothing stop me. At the end of the day, only me can stop me. Things take time. I've experienced this in a long while. I swear. But no, we'll get through it still. I'm gonna take out most of the pill then. and left the main one.
So, you want to try the other thing?
Yeah.
Did help though?
Yeah, it was.
To a certain extent.
Mm-hmm. Man, mess up with her. Bless up, man. Give thanks, you know. Why the internet have beat my body? If a minute it come out, it chip out and chip in back. Man, you look like a kiss. Ah, oh, boy. It's okay, a little bit.
It's okay, a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
What about just like this way? So you know, all the way up. Straight on, but just to shoulder height. And try to move the punch. Maybe a little easier.
God. Man, the pain is not nice at all. Pain a beat me too bad now. Okay. One thing I try never to do is to doubt myself or limit myself. Because limiting yourself is showing that you're weak. This. I've become a far away and still going strong. Yeah. Think a little bit higher. Yeah. Should be.
Someone's with you, they can just sort of make sure that your butt kind of lands in the seat.
Okay.
You're pretty good at the chance, right? Then if you were able to get one for home, then it would, the seat and the foot plates would be kind of set up for you already, so you don't have to worry about that part that I usually do for you.
The what?
You know how sometimes I adjust the feet and the seat and stuff like that? If mm-hmm. you want to get one at home, you wouldn't have to worry about that because it would be set up for you already.
Yeah. Huh. Well, that's it.
And do you remember what else to do?
Oh.
It's hard for you to, if you need to stay where it is, you can also tell somebody else to twist it.
Yeah.
Good. And again, this would be set up for you already, but these knobs over here too are for, these are like a little bit low.
That's
okay. Kind of raised up to go more in the knee. But that part would already be kind of set up for you.
Uh-huh. The seat belt.
Mm-hmm. So this one actually doesn't have a seat belt, but I ordered you a seat belt for safety.
Okay. Then just, I guess that's it.
The only other thing is I would just put these armrests down.
Yeah.
Just in case, uh-huh. On either side.
How are you? Congratulations.
Then just raise it up.
Yep. How do I do that?
Like this?
Yep. Yep. I don't know if you can do it or you have to just have somebody else do it. So it goes, if you go forward, it brings mm-hmm. you up. If it's too hard for you, though, you can have somebody else do it for you.
Oh, it's all right. I could do it myself.
Okay. All right, cool. And then sit. And then if you sit, can you pull yourself back down? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good. All right.
Uh-huh.
What do you do? You can always obviously flip up for the train stream.
Yeah, just a test run for a machine way. Or they might try that for me.
You think you want to try some maybe side to side reaching?
Ooh.
sleeping now. The lady that always at the front desk, she not here no more?
No, she's
not. But she quit?
She got a
job. Oh.
Well, actually, I don't know if she got a job yet, but
I'm going to. Oh.
I don't know what happened.
Huh?
We have someone covering right now.
Okay. They say we living good. Them and this Halloween dopey business, I want to them. Hard people not support, not celebrate them something there, you know. For them Halloween. I'm not really reaching for the tip of my fingers, so it won't make any difference. I said I'm not reaching for it for the tip of my fingers. Mostly like here. God, the pain will kill me. Let me stretch out my hand. I'm not trying to reach for this sitting. I'm not trying to reach, I start feel pain. Because of the pain, that's why.
Is it making it worse? Same.
If I reach, yes.
Does it go back to baseline once you're done reaching? You don't have to like stretch out for that long. You can just kind of go out.
It wouldn't make any sense if I just do it like that.
Yeah, but think about it. Do you ever reach out like this and just stay there?
Not really.
You usually reach for something, grab it, and come back. It's upright, right?
relax and quiet today. When you have pain, it's not easy at all. Trust me, it's not easy. But me have to give thanks. You better you feel pain than me have feel nothing at all. And then you have to sit down and wonder. And what really are going on. Just a part of life. You know? Everything now got happen. Oh, you want it all the time. Your man, bless up Rodney Parkinson. See, the almost time here, about four minutes left in here, so. My home go relax. See what can go on for the eye and eye. Only 5 seconds on for him. They get gone down in a broad daylight. Life is not what you make it seems. Some people are going like them alone. John, when I need back my computer, I swear. We go hurry up and get back on that one. Yeah.
This last one I can think of to try with you is you try squeezing this a little bit of pressure. You go in there.
Okay. You like this?
Yep. So give just a little bit of inward pressure. Start here and then go. Forward now while you
keep a little kind of hard a little bit, you know.
Thank you.
God. Oh, and they're rough. One of the most challenging ones on the day. It's a little bit challenging, but it's okay. God, that one arrow. A little bit better until I stop. All right, thank you. All right, see you. Yes, I. Warm time. Warm bone, you know. Get the killy killy them crazy, you know. They are sample. Give thanks to life again. Go home, man. All that chillax. And see what can go on.
It was a cool day. Hello? This is him?
Well, Dad, you went to my favorite pizzeria.
Hold on.